There's a lot of professing Christians right now constantly reminding us to love our neighbor. But see, the Bible defines love for neighbor. The Ten Commandments serve as two tables. The first four of the Ten Commandments tell us how to love the Lord our God with all our heart, our soul, and our mind. The next six of the Ten Commandments tell us how to love our neighbor as ourselves. Now, one of these commandments, namely the sixth commandment, says, "Thou shalt not murder." We could break that down and effectively say, "Thou shalt not do any harm to thy neighbor." However, if getting a vaccine still allows you to contract and transmit a virus, that kind of knocks the sixth commandment off the list. But there are others. How about the ninth commandment? "Thou shalt not bear false witness." Like continuing to spread the plague of fear for a virus that's really not that deadly.